Today we will learn to draw some interesting objects by joining three or more shapes. So come on, let's go to the class. Children, tell me which is your favorite cartoon character.
My favorite cartoon character is Mickey Mouse.
So come on, now tell me with which shape you can draw the character Mickey Mouse.
It can be drawn by joining six circles. Its big face can be made with one circle, two circles for its ears, two circles for its eyes, and one circle for its nose.
Absolutely correct. Now tell me, can anyone of you draw the picture of a cat?
Yes, teacher. I will try to do that. First of all, its eyes and face are made from three circles. Then its tail and four legs can be made with six rectangles. Now its ears, nose and upper part of its tail can be made with four triangles. At the end, its claws from four squares. See, the cat is drawn. Teacher, is it correct?
Very good, Priya. This is a very interesting drawing. All of you must have seen the train. So come on, today let's draw its engine with the help of rectangle, circle, triangle and square. If you want, then you can pause the video over here and think. See this. Its wheels are like a circle and its chimney is made of two rectangles. Rectangle to draw the whole engine and one window in the shape of a square. So how was it, children? Can you tell me the total number of rectangles, squares, triangles and circles in this picture? You can seek help from your friends and teachers. So children, did you see that how we drew different objects by joining three or more shapes? Now you also draw various beautiful pictures with the help of these shapes. Thank you.